सो हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू वन मोर वीडियो ऑफ कॉल ऑफ ड्यूटी मोबाइल। स्वागत है आप सभी लोगों का एक ब्रांड न्यू वीडियो पर। सो गाइस, यहां पर न्यू सीजन इज ऑन, सो लेट्स गो एंड फाइंड आउट व्हाट इज न्यू इन इट। सो स्टे ट्यून्ड टू आवर चैनल, डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब, लाइक, शेयर एंड कॉमेंट। तो चलो फिर मिलते हैं हम लोग इस वीडियो के लास्ट में और बात करते हैं हम लोग इस नए सीजन में और क्या क्या नए हैं।
Analysis indicates that the Sky Carrier is equipped with very advanced electronic countermeasures, complicating our attempts to neutralize it as a threat.
To counteract this, targeting beacons are to be placed at designated locations, greatly assisting the satellite's tracking system.
The satellite's weapon consumes an incredible amount of energy, and its recharge speed is prohibitively short, so we will only have one chance at this.
Vehicle at all costs. Protect those beacons or we're goners. Atlas isn't going to stop. I only wish I knew why this was even happening. Why Atlas?
Atlas knows the only between them and world domination are the UAC. This was inevitable. Regardless, destroying the Sky Carrier with orbital strike is our top priority.
Protect the transport vehicle. Its survival is paramount.
It's highly probable that Atlas's own intelligence knows about the beacons and their use, so expect heavy resistance. Keep moving! They're probably somewhere far away, tricking puppies or something.
The Spectre shows we'll recalibrate our strategy. But until then, we focus on the Sky Carrier and the Atlas ground forces.
चलो जी यहाँ पे हुआ हमारा टास्क कंप्लीट और मिशन कंप्लीट। विक्ट्री अगर आ रहा है ये सीजन का न्यू टास्क।
I will kill them all. Your priority is disabling that beacon. Do not let them locate the sky carrier.
Good work! The beacon is up and running.
What the hell is that?
An energy shield? You're kidding me?
The sky carrier hasn't been destroyed, but at least we shut down Atlas's plans.
चलो गाइस वीडियो करते हैं एंड हम लोग और मिलते हैं हम लोग नए वीडियो के साथ। टिल देन बाय बाय। डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब लाइक शेयर एंड